Perfect Fitness TV, and today's video is all about how to lose your love handles. So if you are struggling with a little bit of extra fat around your midsection, there are a few things that I want you to really take into consideration before you get into this workout. One is going to be cleaning up your diet. 80% of what you do is going to be what you put into your body. So you want to be thinking, am I eating clean, lean, and green? Am I eating fresh foods, raw foods, lots of green veggies? Is my plate full of healthy protein with vegetables and salad? You need to be getting the right nutrition into your body. And then secondly, you want to be doing fat burning workouts. So I'll post a playlist here of all my fat burning workouts. That's going to help you burn the extra bit of body fat. And that's just going to be any of my Tabata and HIIT workouts, which are extremely effective, short and sweet, but really intense, to help you burn that extra bit of body fat. And also, before we get into the workout, just check your stress levels. Are you stressed or are you relaxed? Because if you're stressed, you can sort of get an increase of cortisol in your body, and that's going to help you, that's going to make you store fat around your midsection. So if you are stressed, you might want to be thinking of taking up yoga or meditation. So those are a few things to think about before you get into a workout to tone up the love handle area, which is going to be massively working into the obliques. Now, before you say, Kristen, isn't that going to make this area thicker? No, because we're not using heavy weights. You have to use heavy weights to bulk up an area. And if we can use light weights and our own body weight to tone this area, you're going to firm up this area so there's muscle there. And when you have more muscle, you can burn more fat. So don't worry if you think that this is going to bulk you up. It's not. None of my workups ever bulk you up. So if you look at me, I don't think I look extremely bulky at all. So, but you know, you can make your own decision. But this is what works for me, so I'm sharing my personal experience, and for me, this is an amazing workout, and it's gonna massively get into those obliques. So what we'll be doing is a 7-minute workout. It's going to be 50 seconds on, 10 seconds rest, and you will need a set of dumbbells. I'm going to be using a set of 4-kilo dumbbells, and you just need one to start. Okay. Our first move is a wood chopper. So what we're going to be doing is holding the dumbbell, we're going to reach up and then twisting down to the floor, and that's really going to work those muscle fibers here into the external obliques and training your midsection. So we're going to reach one dumbbell up and then twisting it down, and we're working that rotational twist through the torso and into the obliques. So I want to see a big lift. You will actually push back here and twist. So when you really rotate, you can actually feel that squeeze into the back of where your love handles are. And we're really cinching into the waist as we come down. Reach and twist. Reach and twist. Make sure you're really bending your knees and getting a strong twist here. So look back as you rotate. Now, other side, same thing. Keep those feet wide. You twist up to one side and then twist across. Here we go. 50 seconds on the clock for the other side. Guys, well done. Keep it moving. Keep it rotating. Keep drawing those abs in and up. Keep them engaged. Woo! Feeling that. Great. 10 seconds to rest. You're going to come down to the floor. We're going to go into our Russian twist. So you can hold the dumbbell here or here, however it's more comfortable. And you're just going to lean back and twist side to side. So this is where you want to start. And if you feel good, see if you can lift one foot off the floor and then the other to keep the knees still. And I want you to twist side to side. Getting into your waistline, working into the obliques. Feel that burn. Great. Pop one weight to the side. Actually, you really only need one dumbbell today. And we're going into our side plank. So if you want to fold your mat just so it's comfortable on your elbow, you're going to lift yourself up and take it into your side plank. Reach one arm up. We're going to do a hip lift and then thread the needle. So one lift, lower, thread. Lift. Shoulder stays above your elbow, and if you're struggling, you pop the bottom knee down and keep it going. And that even means you can lift your hips even higher here. Fantastic. Release it down. We are now going into a full plank. On your hands, tuck the toes, lift the knees. So from here, bring your shoulders over your hands, and we're gonna reach one arm out, side, and down. So reach it forward, side, and down. Try to keep pressing through the pinky finger that stays on the mat. Try to keep your hips level. Keep pulling your belly button in and up. So keep going. You massively feel it about here, gripping into those obliques, into that V muscle. Good. Rest. 10 seconds to flip it over. We go to the other side for your side plank. So flip it around, fold your mat if you'd like, and lift up to your side plank. Reach your top arm up. You lift the hips up, down, and thread. Up, down, and thread. Woo! Keep it going, guys. So good. I know you're feeling the burn. Oh, last exercise. So to really squeeze into the back section of your love handles, we're gonna flip it around, lie on your front, move this off to the side, and lie on your front. Bring your heels together. And from here, you know, up and squeeze. And squeeze and then release. So just working into the back here. Now if you want, you can reach those hands out and you could do a little reach side to side, side to side. This is the advancement here. So either option, just lift and lower after about 3 seconds of holding, or you can lift and hover and reach side to side. Fantastic. Release it down and sit yourself back. Take a little stretch. And those are some amazing exercises to help you lose your love handles after you've cleaned up your diet, after you've done the fat burning, after you've reduced your stress, and then you can really chisel out those obliques, helping you to really slim down the midsection and get rid of your love handles. So I hope you enjoyed this workout. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next Monday for another amazing workout.